trucks heavy cloud. We have radar confirmation of Excalibur commencing operation to destroy the target.
UNF have confirmed. Commence attack.
Requesting a spike in energy from Excalibur. All aircraft evasive maneuver. The predicted trajectory is displayed on radar. All aircraft evade. Evade.
Fire. Prepare to fire again and continue the assault. Raise ECM output to level 3.
Roger that.
Prepare the APS too.
I'll destroy the sky pirates.
The enemy has captured and modified the gigawatt-grade laser weapon, codenamed Excalibur. It was originally developed for use in ballistic missile defense. We have no intel on subsequent enemy modifications. Retreat is not an option here. Ensure destruction of the target. Confirm the destruction of all jamming facilities. Only the main target remains. Next, we need to destroy the power stations and target tracking devices located in the vicinity of Excalibur. Hold on. The radar has detected a large number of contacts. Just what kind of weapon is that thing? All units, avoid those lasers during your attack. Hurry up and analyze that thing.
Our forces are gone.
They're using reflective mirrors on their aircraft and trucks to reflect the lasers and keep us away. All units, you'll have to fly through that network of lasers.
I can't believe this.
We have to destroy Excalibur no matter the cost. That's the only plan we've got. Our elite pilots, the best we've got. If you can't do this, no one else can. Avoid those lasers while destroying the target. All units, continue the operation. Now, Excalibur's defensive UAV is in the destroyer fire. All targets are
going to lie out of things.
Is the laser port at the top of Excalibur. Once that's destroyed,